gods of Olympus are real. And sometimes they have children with humans called half-bloods. We're pretty much like anyone else you'd meet. But with a few notable differences. We live in the only place that is safe for our kind. Until now. What is that?
Go inside. To the Oracle.
Percy. Kronos, a force so evil, three of his sons, Zeus, Hades, and Poseidon, destroyed him. He's fated to rise again to exact his vengeance on Olympus and the world.
The only thing that has the power to save our home is the Golden Fleece. It's in a sea of monsters, but the humans call it the Bermuda Triangle. Our quest calls for only our finest hero, the best of us, the daughter of the god of war, Clarice!
Don't worry about always coming in second, Jackson.
You know, everything they say about you is wrong, Clarice. You actually do have a sense of humor.
This is a bad idea.
You don't even know what I was gonna say.
You were gonna say that you're going after the fleece.
Actually, he was gonna say we were.
It's a chariot of damnation.
It looks like a New York City cab.
Same difference.
The exact date.
Please.
That was awesome.
We will resurrect Kronos, and the Olympians will know death.
Percy!
We really need your help, and we don't have a lot of time.
You twist the cap off this, you release the winds from the four corners of the world.
What? No, not in here.
Not in here.
We'll find the fleece.
So time to go. Tell me those aren't sharks.
Those aren't sharks.